Hello, I'm very sorry we have not had videos up for a long time. My computer had problems and, well, first, we went traveling for 3 straight days, and I was gonna use that as an excuse. Well, not 3 straight days, way more, but I would use that excuse, except it's been a long time since then. And what happened was, my computer basically broke. So, the screen broke, and I figured it's easier to buy, I mean, it's cheaper to buy a new computer. And it'll be better because it won't have all my old files clogging up space. So basically, here we are. So, create a new world. Cadmos 3. Should do it. More world options, allow cheat time, bonus chest time, as always. It is common logic. Alright. Oh, I should have started recording afterwards, but I kind of had to. Yeah, I wanted to have some time to do basically an introduction, explaining basically an apology and an explanation. All right. I figured what I want to do is just take everything, like the torches, the chest, everything. I should probably, I like to start off these things by trying to get some quick high ground. Oh, and a very important thing to do when you're doing survivals is you absolutely need to sleep. Later you can just go out at night and just kick ass, but first you need to get wool and manage to go to sleep at night. Pretty much. This is just necessary, so I'm gonna have to take this guy out. Where are you? I'm gonna kill you. Think I got one wool. Now, if that guy drops one wool and that guy does two, then things should go perfectly well. It's nice how they don't have memory. Okay. So, hopefully this guy will drop wool. He didn't. Actually, he did. Alright. I don't need to kill him, and I'm just gonna show him mercy. Mercy? No. Mercy. Oh, yeah. I need to get taking inventory, and then get the wood. Why? I don't know. I just feel like doing this. Alright, I'm gonna make a crafting table. So, this is stuff you would expect out of any Minecraft video, pretty much. Alright, place it. And, okay. Wait, just I'm gonna get the sapling because why not? Alright, let's get back to working. Alright. I already have that, so I'm gonna craft. Actually, this doesn't make sense. First, I'm gonna craft a stone sword. So, See, I'm gonna dig straight down. You shouldn't do this, but since I'm on the surface, I can do this. It's okay. Okay. One, two. Just for good measure, let's get loads of stone. I need enough to get a stone axe. I mean, six, and also a furnace. Do I actually need a stone axe? No, there's no reason to do that. So, 10 should be good. Oh, I don't know why I'm wasting these. These are good. I'm gonna pile up with dirt. Okay, yeah. Dirt is in my hopper, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, okay. There's my table. Come back. Get back to what I was doing. Alright. Make myself a stone sword. Because that's a good idea. And also a furnace. Alright. I don't know why I placed my chest here. I shouldn't have done that. But you know what? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna need food pretty soon, won't I? So. Yeah, these piggies are gonna need to die. No mercy. I think I'm gonna quickly cut this guy down. Get some quick wood, because that's all. Some quick wood is always welcome. Not gonna even bother getting that. Now, sadly, I don't have a bow, so I should be having a pretty hard time if I encounter any googlies. Okay. I don't want it to turn all of it into... Alright, let's see how much wood we would actually need to make. Well, I mean, it's a pretty incredibly small house. Oh, there's another pigu. I shouldn't have used that. Wasting my axe. Clear out some flat ground to build a nice house. I'll admit this is pretty much gonna be a pretty shabby hut, but yes, and it's gonna look shabby too. Is there literally a creeper out here in the middle of the day? Like just sitting here, minding his own time. Diurnal creeper. Thank you. I wouldn't have found this cool without you. Thank you very much. He sacrificed himself for me. Yes, I have a creeper hat, and like, I think what happened is I befriended her, so he, and like, that was her brother, right? So he decided to sacrifice himself for me for some reason. Like, I bought a creeper hat from Hot Topic. You should totally check it out. It's like the best store ever. It's got Magic the Gathering merch, Minecraft merch, obviously, Doctor Who, whatever, pretty much. If you like it, it's there, basically. But, when you're building a house, be sure to add a door. Obviously, it doesn't need to be iron lever and all that bullshit. Bullshit, no, that's good. But you do need to have, wait, a door? What? No, I mean, you need to have a roof, because if you don't have a roof, like, spiders will go inside your house, like. Well, and spiders, I don't mean like you guys. I mean like evil spiders, like rebellious spiders who don't follow my orders, so. And these can be dangerous if you encounter them, so. You should always have some of that stuff on hand. Just. But you don't have to have, like, an amazing, like, symmetrical house, though. It doesn't have to be like huge and like amazing, but you need to have a roof, but you don't need windows. Windows aren't just for decoration, they are useful, but you don't need them. So, that's my advice to you. There's literally a chicken jockey. I've never encountered one before. A chicken jockey. He can't get me from here, but when I go down, think I'll be having some problems. Don't want to spend the night on the roof because that's really weird. He's scaring the shit out of me. Okay, why does it sound like he's burning? Did he just die? Not going down to see. I shouldn't have used all my wood on the. This because now I am in a terrible place. Looks like I will be finishing it off with dirt. I'm not even gonna have a door because I'm just that noob. I'm such a noob, I don't even have a door. Alright, quickly build a. Build. Follow my own advice. Build a. Can't build a bed because I don't have enough wood. No, the results of this are slightly problematic, if you ask me. There should be higher on the my priorities than a roof. Fight me. Is that a skelly sound? Oh no. Slash. spawn point slash game rule keep inventory true. I was too slow. Slash game mode 1. Now let's get my stuff. You can see how much of a noob I am now. Okay, so shall I get my revenge? Oh shit, I don't have... My brown wool despawned, I think. No, it didn't. It's right here. Okay, that scared me for a bit. You know what? This is what you deserve. I'll admit, I cheated to get that achievement, but otherwise it wouldn't have happened. Alright, slash set time. Oh, I think I have a better way of handling this situation. Game mode 0, just to seem legit. Break a piece of wood. I'm such a terrible person. Okay. My strategy has been amazing. Alright, okay. Does this go on top or does that go on top? I'm too noob to even know. Okay. Can I sleep or are there monsters nearby? Yes, I can sleep. I wish you could get an achievement for sleeping in a bed. Like, that's not such an amazing thing, but it's important. All my torches are gone, but I'm going to make 4 more. Okay, I took out a real-life googly. Okay, so... break open my dirt door, because... too noob, do you have a door? There are any mean googlies outside? Don't think so. Put down a furnace, because... that's always welcome. Get some of this meat cooking while I'm gone. And harvest some more wood so I don't have to cheat again. Well, actually, I think I found some nice food. Die. Thank you. These guys are always so generous. Like that guy sacrificed himself for me. Someone else I know was... another creep I know wasn't exactly so nice. Alright. Sacrificed himself to kill me. Quite the opposite, I'm afraid. Okay, so we've just about ran out of time for this episode, probably. But, yeah. This has been relatively amusing, I'll admit. And once again, I've cheated, because that's how King Cadmos does it. Cheating. Okay, so I'm going to build a door right now, so I have a semblance of legitimacy. Yeah, I squandered all my resources at the beginning. Was an idiot, basically. Quickly put down this door. Very fancy. I think I can actually get my way up and fix the roof I broke. In this episode, even. Alright. Well. This time I will not make the same mistake. I will calculate. Okay. Calculate how much I need. Right. One more. So be it. Okay. Okay, so, this has been EmpireCraft, now known as, that was Planet Cadmos, so this is Cadmos 3, so this has been an episode of Cadmos 3, and, my name is King Cadmos. Thanks for all the, thanks for watching, thanks for all the fish.